Searching for a heart of gold. Keeps me searching.